Turn the meter over. Press in the battery door clip to open. Swing the battery door up to open and then off the meter. To remove the battery, push the battery downward to release the battery. Install the battery with the positive or plus sign up toward you. To close, angle the battery door back onto the meter and swing down until it snaps into place. Note: the batteries in this product should be removed and disposed of in accordance with local regulations for separate collection of spent batteries.